Hey, what's going on, buddy? This is D-Harper469 here, and today, welcome back to another video of Shadows of Rose. So last time, Rose entered the castle, and we found the Duke, but it seems as though now he's become evil. And now we're going to have to get to the crystal, and escape, and that way, we can get rid of her powers and get that out of the castle. So, let's go. Oh, what? Oh, yeah. Oh, shoot. Shoot, I'm out of ammo. There we go. God, I hate those things. Oh yeah, we just came out of this room. Alright. Okay, so... looks like we gotta go through here. Oh shoot, that's not good. Not a move. Okay. Alright. Phew. That was a close one. Don't go. Too weak. Behind fireplace. Okay, thanks. Alright, thanks, Michael. Appreciate it. Yeah, this castle was definitely from the medieval times.
Looks like there are more of these.
What the heck just happened? Focus on enemy. What is it gonna do? Halt the enemy's.
I did that.
Ah. Nice. So it looks like that. But does it recharge though? Or do I have to find something to refill it? This too. Okay, alright. Yeah, that's pretty stupid. Be careful. Don't worry, Michael, I will. Ah, shoot! Not a move. Perfect. I gotta move. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Ah, get off of me! Go. Okay, well, I need to find the other art piece, though, for that. Okay, okay, I think I might... Oh, hold on, let me see the key. Oh, let me grab some more ammo. Okay, it's a single eye key, so that means I might be able... Stay safe.
I'm trying, but it's hard when I'm being hunted by a demented giant and his creepy minions.
Run.
Yeah, I guess I can't fight them all.
Yeah. They will come by endlessly. Well, at least, though, I don't have to recharge it, though, for just to, just to do that, you know? Okay, so it's a single eye, so that means I might be able to get through this door. Executioner. Oh my god.
That sick bastard.
Oh, it refills up too.
Yeah.
shoot. Uh-oh, he sees me. Time to move, go. I know you're scared, Rose. I'm scared too. Don't worry, they won't get through. Nice. Pipe bomb.
You put your filthy mitts on something you shouldn't.
Oh, shoot. That's not good. Ugh, God, guys. Why do I gotta make the child one so scary? Out of my freaking way. Oh, shoot. Okay, made it. Oh, I know. Okay, good. Door's unlocked. The mask. Oh, snake painting. Perfect. Have the mask, Michael. Perfect. Okay, I think now there's a golden mask we have to find.
Persistent little rabbit, aren't you? But you cannot simply do it.
Okay, now we gotta find out, Right there, right here. Go, 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 go. Rose, if you're scared, that's okay. I'm getting scared too, and my hands are getting sweaty as well. Okay, I think we're back. The main. Yep. Oh, I thought I did. Okay, all right. We'll just leave it. Okay, we'll just leave. We'll just come back for that, though. For right now, our worries right now is just getting just getting that thing done. Oh wait. Oh, the gallery. It's just through this door. Yep. Nice. There we go.
Did he make these puzzles to mess with me?
I don't know. Perfect. Okay, now we can go get the golden mask. First, we gotta go get that shotgun, though.
This should make things easier.
Okay, I need to find... There's the executioner. We're gonna move, Ah! Get the freak off of me! Should've just shot you. Hurry up, Rose. That guy is right behind you. Open the door. Oh, shoot. Okay. Ouch! You gotta be freaking kidding me. Okay, hopefully there are single shot. There's one more up there, so we have to go upstairs. Now we gotta head downstairs. There we go.
Easy peasy.
Rose, the executioner. What the freak happened? Oh, we're trapped. We're in jail.
Rise and shine, little one. What a shame. You were but a hop, a skip, and a jump away from claiming your crystalline prize. I knew the real Rose would be so much more lively. It would be a shame to snuff you out so unceremoniously. Shall we prolong our fun a little longer? Oh, come now, don't pout. I've prepared a nice little diversion for you.
What do you mean?
So many Squirotia. Nearly all of them are counterfeit.
Uh-oh.
Do you think you can suss out the real ones?
How am I supposed to do that?
Time is running out, little one. Tick tock, tick tock. You'll be swallowed right up if you don't hurry.
Oh,
how
no.
Am I supposed to tell the difference?
This is not good, y'all. Stay calm. Okay. I'll help. Okay, thank you. Okay, tell me which one.
Only 2 minutes left. No time for lollygagging.
Lower the barrel. Got it! Nice work. Okay, what's the next one? Next one. Right, which one is it? Deep Shadow. Alright, get off of me! Oh no. Guys, I'm getting cornered.
What?
Follow my words. Here. Up. Okay. Got it! Haha!
Thank God that's over.
I know. You did it! Thanks.
I couldn't have done it without you!
Yeah. All you.
I was hoping for a pony, but I guess this'll do.
Mm-hmm. Alright, let's get out of here. I don't care at the five shells. Almost time. I know.
Yeah. I can finally get rid of these powers.
Yeah.
I have to admit, I've lived with them for so long. It's kind of weird to let them go.
Well, be careful.
I know.
Don't worry. I'll be careful. Alright, now let's put these masks on. Okay, let's see. Alright, so this one, the bronze. And, okay, there we go, that's one down. And then the other, silver. Okay, and now the last one is the gold. I don't know why the gold one would be this down here though, but okay. There we go, and I think that should open the gate. The crate thing, whatever. Yes! A little bit difficult, but we got it. Oh, hey, Duke.
Well done, little one. You've more than earned this reward. Almost looks like the real thing, doesn't it?
What do you mean? Wait!
What?
What? Oh, no!
It's a replica, of course. Nothing that valuable could ever manifest on this stratum. Did you really think I'd give away something so precious? I had to bait the trap with something.
What? Oh no.
No! No!
I wish I can laugh like that. And I clear my throat for that. Well, this is just stupid.
Now comes the real fun.
I gotta go kill this guy now?
Perfect place for your demise. Let the show begin!
This is not going to be good.
I have to fight him?
Oh, no. Wait, there's a weak point.
It's even uglier now.
Human luck. This is so bad. So easily snuffed out.
Hold on, maybe try using the pipe bomb might work.
I thought you'd be more of a fighter. Run, 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 run,
run. We need to do some real damage.
God, this guy's fast.
I admire your tenacity, Travis. Futile, isn't it?
Whoa! God, this guy's big.
Don't give up yet, little
boo!
We'll have some fight.
Is he dead?
Oh,
did
thanks.
I do it?
Well, look at you! So much feistier than those other things. You're soon to become the chance. Time to shake things up!
Oh, shoot. I'm still trying to do some damage on these guys, but... But it's very difficult when these face eaters are in the way.
Thank you.
Shoot, I'm out of freaking ammo. Okay, good. More ammunition. Oh. Alright, hold on, guys. Alright, guys, I'm back. Sorry, I was just sweaty, you know? I take my glasses off. Boom! Not enough? Or you want more? God, these guys are so annoying. Ammo. Okay. Let me find some more ammo. Oh, shoot. Man, this guy's scary.
Enough with the dilly now. Finish this!
He's down.
Useless creature. Such a disappointment.
Yeah, how do you like that, huh? You don't like that when I killed your
no
peeps?
No matter. Your imminent demise is inevitable.
Uh-oh. Oh, no, he's bringing him more. That's not good. Run. Run!
Where? What do you want me to run at?
Where?
Here. Oh. Okay, if you say so.
What? Down there?
Well, it's the only way. Jump. Okay. Oh, we're outside now.
Where am I now?
You're outside, though. Like, somewhere in the village, I guess. A deeper stratum.
Stratum,
I mean. Yes. Deeper you go, harder to escape. Need to leave while you can.
I don't want to leave. Not until I find that crystal. I'm tired of being a freak. I want to have friends. I want to live a normal life. Without this curse. If that purifying crystal can make that happen, make me normal, then I'm not going back until I find it.
stubborn.
So?
So let's get searching.
All right, then.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. That was a pretty awesome derby right there. So yeah, guys, so I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.